From the First Alert Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Sarah Libby. This is what we're seeing right now. Just a few isolated showers west of the metro. This is not severe, but still brief heavy downpour too near north of Bridgeport and around the Calumet area as well. West of El Reno, 88 with about a 30% chance of rain for the metro area. Slight risk back through the panhandle. And we stay unsettled Wednesday, warm and humid Thursday through the weekend.
Live at Vantage Doppler HD 24/7 at KOCO.com.